As a Republican, I believe in private property rights, managing our forests responsibly, and a smaller, smarter government that enables our local economy to thrive. However, my opponent favors taking away grazing rights, levying carbon taxes, and approves of Common Core. The choice for this November could not be more clear. Please vote for me, Colleen Roberts, a conservative for Jackson County Commissioner, and let's build a smaller, smarter local government together.